Then I feel like I just can't carry this work any longer. Then I realize that God called me to the nation. But the nation, the weight of the nation is heavy. Then God called me to preach the gospel. It's heavy. Then God called me to lead an army or lead a church. It's heavy. Every time I was shut up. Every time I was seeing my mouth. Run to my vein, caught up in my bones.
Oh, yeah,
my bones are my function.
Yeah.
So when I try to shut up, my God, my spiritual mind, it moves, it's moving. His word is on the inside of me.
Yes.
Like fire.
Oh.
For fire to shut up and something. Oh, glory to God. That means it's consuming. It is consuming everything that is touching. For fire to shut up in a room. Maybe without exiting and without having my God out to really to release or to go into another room. It will consume everything in that room. Shut up, my sins like fire.
Shut up.
Shut up my bones. And I can't help with completion. I can't help with the turn of woe. Moses. Repent, turn, take it in, but it's like fire. Jeremiah only was assured in making a note to him that he has such great passion for this God that he served. And every time he tried to shut his mouth, the word tries more and more to do the will of God. Because of what he knows, it's just like fire on the inside of him. Someone needs to know tonight, because you know what's on the inside of you is the word of God in its life. And it's there for dying man. You cannot even sit on that. You can't sit on the truth. The truth is so effective and strong in this hour. You got to let it out. Oh, glory to God. A real child of God that loved the Lord, that really loved God, and are passionate towards kingdom work, you will